Hi guys, it's Alessandra from IDD, and I'm here with Judith from Amann Girrbach to tell you about Ceramill Matik.
Yeah, hi.
Hi.
Lovely, thanks for interviewing us here. Yes, so we are launching here the Ceramill Matik. So this is actually the last piece of our equipment. So we've been in the CAD/CAM manufacturing for the last, I think, 15 years. And so this is our flagship machine because this is about true automation. And it's really one of its kind. So the machine right now is doing a self-cleaning and washing. And that's one of the unique features of the machine because this machine is capable of milling all materials that are used in the dental industry. So whether it's titanium, cobalt chrome, lithium disilicate blocks, zirconia, of course, wax, you name it, and it can do it. But then it's very important that in between the different material millings, the machine is also getting cleaned. And we want to cut back on manual labor, and that's why the machine is really taking care of the cleaning, but it's also taking care of the separation of the waste, so the debris, the chips, and that's actually in the lower part where the machine is taking care of separating the debris and the coolant water, because certain materials need the water coolant, and then the actual debris is just put into a little container to train it later. And this is all about automation. So the planks and the materials are married to the machine, and then it's detecting what's milling, and the same is happening to the tool, so that we can always put the different tools in. We don't need to have a dedicated space. It's automatically selecting it because it's all tracked via RFID readers. Yeah, so that was really just a brief thing about the Matik in a nutshell. Any questions from your end?
So this can do both dry and wet mill?
Of course, yeah. And it's automatically switching, of course, based on the material requirements, yes.
So if any dentist, clinic, lab, or practice wants to get this, do they just contact Amann Girrbach directly?
Actually, no. They would contact Oraltec, and we are happy to have Oraltec. They have the demo machine. They have the technical support behind it, and that's very important, of course.
Is there anything else you'd like to add?
I think pretty much said in a nutshell, just contact Oraltec, and we'll be happy to give a demonstration, answer further questions, and hopefully, we'll get some inquiries.
Thank you very much. So this has been IDD interviewing Amann Girrbach at New Zealand Dental Expo 2023. Thanks for watching.